nggak mungkin ditutup ya.
Iya ya.
Share screen soalnya kalau mau ditutup.
Share screen dong, anak-anak tuh susah bikinnya loh, sedihnya. Wah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
Her Excellency, Director General of Health Personnel, Ministry of Health Indonesia, Dr. Gigi Arianti Anaya, MKM.
General Director of Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu,
Ms. Teliana SKMPH.
The Honorable Vice Director 1 and 2 of Baltikas Kemenkes Bengkulu.
The Honorable, the final speakers of the 2nd Bengkulu International Conference on Health 2022.
Professor Guan Hanlin from Asia University, Taiwan.
Mr. Indra Rudiansyah from University of Oxford.
Ms. Andrea Gilkinson from Auckland University of Technology.
Mr. Bayu Satria Wiratama from Universitas Gajah Mada.
Mr. Agus Setiawan from Universitas Indonesia.
Mr. Tony Cortis Maigoda from Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu.
Mr. David Agustriawan from Indonesia International Institute of Life Science.
The honorable reviewer and participants who joined as oral presenter, poster, and seminar participants in the 2nd Bengkulu International Conference on Health 2022.
The Honorable Universitas Bengkulu, Stikes Tri Mandiri Sakti and Media Gizi Indonesia, Universitas Erlangga, as co-host.
The academicians of Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu and all involved parties, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the LOSI 2nd Bengkulu International Conference on Health 2022. I am Septiarani M.
Mimi Sikisartika Putri will be your master of ceremony today. Ladies and gentlemen, to begin this event, let's together we say,
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Singing the national anthem Indonesia Raya. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up. Praying that we led by Mr. Sahidan Esos Emkes. To Mr. Sahidan, please.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ladies and gentlemen in the audience, let us move the orhat for a moment with the prayer of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we will For us, be this and everything we do done. A'udzubillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wassalatu wassalamu ala sayyidina wa mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Allahumma salli salatan tunji nabiy min jami wa ruh. Wa tadilana min jibril haja. Wa tutahiruna min sa'an wa tubarikuna min terakhir wa hayat wa ramah. Indaka ya Allah sa'amun karim mujibu da'wa ya hadiyah haja ya Allah alam. Allahumma inna sa'uka selamatan tibzi wa piatan kerja zadi. Wazidatan firmi wa barakatan firski wa tawakan kablar ma'am. Wa rahmatan indal ma'un ajanata minil na'raqa indal isyad. Allahumma firli wali walidayya warhamhuma kama rabbayani zakir. Mami jami'in muslimin wal musliman wal mu'minin wal mu'minah falah ya minum falah. Allahumma arinal haqqa haqqa wa sunatila wa arinal batila batila wa sunatila. Today we have a conference complete in Bengkulu International Conference on Health. This conference is very beneficial for us. For that with the end, this activity may you be able to provide us strength and with knowledge. Rabbana zalamna anfusana wa illam taghfir lana min annaka kuntal hasirin. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah wa fil akhirati hasanah wa qina azabannar. Subhanaka rabbil izzati amma yasifun. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next agenda is the report of the chairman of committee to Nurse Ibramsha and Cook Especo MP, please.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, everyone. Excellencies, the General Director of Health Worker, Ministry of Health Indonesia, Ibu Dr. Gigi Arianti Anaya MKM, the Honorable Director of Apotekas Kemenkes Bengkulu, the Honorable Vice Director 1, 2, and 3 Apotekas Kemenkes Bengkulu, the Honorable Department of Apotekas Kemenkes Bengkulu, and the Honorable Invited Speaker, Reviewer, and all participants of the Bengkulu International Conference on Health 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, Alhamdulillah, the second Bengkulu International Conference on Health 2022 have been carried out for 3 days, from 15 until 17 November 2022. In this conference, we have presented three keynote speakers and 14 invited speaker from New Zealand, Taiwan, England, and Indonesia. And then we have been presented 50 oral presenter and 26 poster presenter that from 5 different countries as Taiwan, Myanmar, Vietnam, Thailand, and Indonesia. Of the total number of contribution, 76 of these are included as review full paper in this international forum in the ISBN by Google Scholar, Nality, Copernicus, WorldCat, and CrossCat, which is also the first time the proceeding from BICON will be published on the BICON Open Conference System or ECS, and special selected paper will be published on Sinta Journal. Ladies and gentlemen, I really appreciate all involved parties who support this event as keynote speaker, invite speaker, moderator event, consists of Nurse Andita MKM SPKMB, Mrs. Adi Sistafilia, SPDMA, Mrs. Apotheker Nadia Budi Arianti MSc, and reviewer in discussion consists as Mr. Ahmad Shawki, Dr. Gigi Abu Bakar, Dr. Gigi Palendriani Ningrum, Apotheker Lalu M. Irham, Mrs. Endang Koni Suryaningsi, Nas Heni Dwi Susanti, Dr. Pita Widyasari, Profesor Luki Herawati, Dr. Todi Kortis Maigoda, Dr. Betty Yosefin, Dr. Meriwati, Dr. Darwis, Dr. Halima, Dr. Susilo Damarini, Dr. Nur Eli, and Dr. Demsa Simbolon SKM MKM. And co-host consists of Stikes Trimandiri Sakti, Universitas Bengkulu, UNAIR, Universitas Airlangga, and all of committee, reviewer and discussion. And then we sincerely thank you very much for all the support. Last but not least, as the chairman of committee, I believe this event had a lot of weakness and we apologize if we made mistake. The committee, we always try to improve to for making this event better next year. Once again, I most grateful for your participation and support. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, the report of the chairman of the committee. Ladies and gentlemen, today's agenda is closing speech by Vice Director One of Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu, Nurse Agung Riyadi SKPMKes, and also to close this event officially to Nurse Agung Riyadi SKPMKes, please.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Emang jam berapa?
The respectable Director Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu, Mrs. Eliani Elana SKM MPH, the respectable Vice Director 2 and 3, and the respectable, the invited speakers, Prof. Wan Han Lin from Asia University Taiwan, Mr. Indra Rubiansa from University of Oxford, Ms. Anga Gilkinson from Auckland University Technology, and Mr. Bayu Satria Wiratama from University of Gajah Mada, Mr. Agus Setiawan from Universitas Indonesia, Dr. Tony Portis Mendoza from Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu, and Mr. David Agus Setiawan from Indonesia International Institute of Life Science. The honorable all participants of this second Bengkulu International Conference on Health who joined in oral presentation, supporter, and video. And the honorable all reviewer who actively been giving feedback to all conference participants. The honorable all academicians of Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu and all involved parties. Ladies and gentlemen, let us say thanks to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala who gave us mercy and blessing to meet in this second Bengkulu International Conference on Health 2022 under the term empowering interprofessional health collaboration in enhancing global health. Salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Hopefully, we will get his shafaat at the yawmil akhir. Amin. In this occasion, I would like to say thanks to all participants of the second Bengkulu International Conference on Health 2022 who supported this event as oral presenters, hosters, and seminar participants who joined from the very beginning to the end of this event. Then I would like to say thank to all invited speakers, paperwork, committee, Stikes Tri Mandiri Sakti, Universitas Bengkulu, and Media Indonesia Universitas Erlangga as host, student executive board of Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu and all parties who involved and supported this event. Ladies and gentlemen, this kind of event is really needed in order to exchange the ideas and enhance our understanding of global health improvement. In this interprofessional collaboration, aim to strengthen the relationship between different health professions. So, hopefully, through this event, all parties who involved will gain knowledge, skill, ideas, and be able to create more collaboration opportunities. Ladies and gentlemen, before I close this event, I want to inform you that Bengkulu Internal Conference on Health will be an annual event of Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu. So we wait for you to pay our contribution next year.
That's all.
And ladies and gentlemen, by saying Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin, the second Bengkulu International Conference on Health 2022 under the theme Enforcing Interprofessional Health Collaboration in Enhancing Global Health officially closed. See you again in 2023. Billahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Thank you very much, Mr. Agung, for this speech. Ladies and gentlemen, the next agenda is the announcement of the best presenter of oral presentation and the best poster of the second Bengkulu International Conference on Health 2022, and we kindly appreciate if the winner who come in person at venue can come on the stage. Well, the best presenter of the oral presentations are Mr. Fauzan Saputra from Chulalongkorn University, Mrs. Alvina Yunita from Bengkulu University, and Mr. Tony Cortis Maikoda from Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu. We can appreciate if Mr. Tony can come on the stage for receiving the certificate. And the best poster of Bengkulu International Conference on Health, Mr. Han Tran from Chulalongkorn University, Mrs. Suci Ramawati from Universitas Bengkulu, and Ms. Yuniarti from Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu. And we kindly appreciate if the two winners of Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu can come on the stage to receive the certificate of appreciation.
Then we can invite Vice Director Wan, Nurse Aguliadi Eskapemkes, to give the certificate of appreciation to the best speaker of oral presentation. And we can invite the Chairman of the Committee, Nurse Idram Syah Mkap Spekap MB, for giving the certificate of appreciation to the best poster.
Live. Kita share yang live. Stop share. stop share, stop share, stop share, stop share, stop share, ya, stop share.
Okay, for the first,
to
oral presentation will be given to Mr. Tony Cortis Maigoda from Vice Director 1, Nurs Aguriadi S Club MCAS. Congratulations, sir. Yes, we stay here. And for the winner, poster, Miss Yuniati from Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu will given the certificate by the Chairman of Committee, Nurse Idrasyah M. Club S. Club MB. And we will take the photo, please. Once again, congratulations for the winner of the oral presentation and poster on International Conference on Health 2022.
And next is taking pictures together, and we kindly invite Vice Director 2, Mr. Rizal, to come on stage to take pictures together with Vice Director 1 and Chairman of Committee. And also Head Department of Poltekkes Kemenkes Bengkulu and all participants who come in person at the venue. So ladies and gentlemen, let's come on stage to take picture together. Now we can rearrange.
Okay, we invite all of the participants here to take the photos, to take a picture with us, okay, for the all committee.
All participants and committee who come directly at venue.
Miss Kamsia, SSTMKES, please. Miss Susilo Damarini, Dr. Susilo Damarini, please. And all of the participants to come join with us to take the picture. From the behind, please. The committee in the behind.
Bapak, Ibu sekalian. Kami mohon kesediaannya untuk maju ke panggung untuk mengambil foto bersama sebagai kenang-kenangan kegiatan The Second Bengkulu International Conference. And also, ladies and gentlemen, the announcement of the best paper will be announced very soon on website. Pengumuman best paper akan segera diumumkan melalui website resmi BI1.
Okay, please come to join us. The reporter from Poltekkes New Time, please. Okay, Mr. Andi.
Mr.
Andi.
Foto ya.
Ada yang kotak warna hitam. Kalau misalnya
Bunda Fina, please.